Hey everyone, how's it going? We have a 2003 Nissan 350Z in the shop. You've seen this car before, but it looked a lot different back then. We put gloss black PPF on the hood back then. Now this car has a new paint job. It's got some sort of Lamborghini color. I've already forgotten it. Mike, what's the color again?
Blu Glauco.
Blu Glauco. Lamborghini color, it's a beautiful paint, but we're gonna protect this using Autobahn Incognito lifetime warranty PPF, and we're gonna be putting matte film on this matte black hood. It used to be gloss black, but we're doing matte on this now, so come check this out. All right, what you see me using here is DIY Detail Incredible Suds. Really liking this soap lately. That's what I've been using in my foam cannon. And we're just using an auto fiber zero cuff mitt here to wash and prep this car for PPF. It's really important to do a good prep job before you PPF so we don't get debris under the film, or as little debris under the film as possible. This color is really beautiful. I bet you it looks good on camera too. What I'm doing now is an edge prep to ensure that the edges stick well when I wrap them underneath. This is a pretty straightforward hood. It's not that difficult.